you'd like to plan a trip down here, your destination is Zihuatanejo. It's about 125 miles north of Acapulco on the west coast of Mexico. Your airport code is ZIH. Temperatures here daily are around 85 to 90 degrees during the day, around 70 degrees at night. It's tough to find a better climate anywhere on the planet, especially in the middle of winter.
Okay, you've landed in Ziwa. I'm going to give you a couple of options of where to stay and how to get there. If it's your first visit, I'd recommend staying at the Villa Mexicana Hotel on La Ropa Beach. As soon as you walk out the airport door, you'll be greeted by tons of taxi drivers. They'll charge you around $25 American for your ride to the Villa Mexicana. If you're a bit more adventurous, just keep walking a bit to the left across the parking lot to the main gate. You'll see the cars driving out. Around every 10 minutes, you'll see one of these small buses stop near the main gate. If you give the driver $1, you're giving a big tip. Tell him you want to be dropped off at the Mercado Municipal, the central market. You'll be dropped off here. You can grab another taxi for around $3 to finish your trip to the Villa Mexicana. Or start walking to the right if you'd like to stay downtown. Two blocks down, you'll see the Scotiabank. Take a right on this long block, then take the first left. Just before the beach, you'll reach the Hotel Susie. It's not fancy, but it's cheap.
Susana Hernandez Gonzalez.
Okay, and we're at the Hotel Susie. So how much does it cost per night for two people?
40 dollars US.
Okay,
yes.
800 pesos.
Okay, we're at the Hotel Susie. This costs $40 American per night for a couple. Two double beds, television, air conditioning?
Yes.
Air conditioning. Not real fancy, clean, nice. Bathroom, shower, and $40 a night. That's it.
Yes.
All right.
Now, if you opted to stay at the Villa Mexicana Hotel and grab a cab ride at the airport, you'll be dropped off here. This year, I was able to get a room for two at booking.com for around $80 a night. Your air-conditioned room with TV looks just about like any other modern American hotel room. The price includes a free breakfast and free drinks from noon to 10 at night and a pool just off beautiful La Ropa Beach. But there's a lot to do and see around here. That's coming up tomorrow. From Zihuatanejo, Mexico, I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.